Hey guys, so I hope you enjoyed the animation and Mama Jaws is out for her revenge. If you didn't see part one, spoiler alert, Jaws died. And you should check out the animation if you haven't. It was a really good one we made over a year ago, and I wanted to make a part two. So we have Joe. He was eaten by Jaws, and then I exploded Jaws, and the only thing that survived was the stomach. So the stomach was then eaten by a whale, and then Mama Jaws smelt her son inside the whale. That's why that's what provoked the attack, and then the stomach floats to the surface. So we'll have to see what happens in a part three. But if we could go for 10,000 likes, guys, that would mean the world. And just like hit the share button and comment down below where you think this can go next, because it was definitely weird. Like, there's no doubt about this. When I was writing the script, I wanted to make it as weird as possible, and it seemed like it came out pretty damn good. Anyways, I want to thank everybody that worked on the project. We had Justin doing the sound editing, Nemo doing the animation. He worked really hard the past 3 months doing this, and then I wrote the script. It was a team effort there, guys. Part three, it's up in the air. It's for you, the Atlanteans, to decide. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I love you.